pedestrian anymore. Certainly hope that guy in front of us doesn't fuck like he parks, because, yeah, he fucked that up.
Why?
Oh, he's crooked and taking up two lanes.
Oh. Yeah, he is.
And he's not even pulled forward all the way. What the hell?
Drunk?
I don't know. Maybe he's like, man, this looks like a good spot to park. They want too much for it.
Bonus cash event today and tomorrow. We're staying open late. East side in the Sunnybrook Shopping Center across the street from the Clackamas Costco. West side of Hall of Rod Brothers, the upscale, no pressure way
stop.
To sell your gold and silver this holiday.
I want to share my life with her. I presented my promise with a Ratani ring from Kasab Jewelers. Her eyes widened. She cried. She said yes.
Ratani.com available.
Okay, that's not what I expected you to do.
Preview at Kasab Jewelers, Washington Square, downtown, and Lake Oswego.
It's Rod Tonka Kia's year-end Solathon. Lease a funky and fun to drive 2014.
That's really not what I expected.
Now get this, $129 a month. Yep.
It's a leisurely stroll.
How about land on that bike, buddy?
It's a mad dash.
Jackass. Bicycles without lights. What the hell is wrong with people?
Log truck, maybe. Probably.
Okay. Headlights today. three people. Another one. And another one. There's cops out, there's probably not gonna do anything about it. Oh my god, he found it. He had to turn his dome light to find the switch. Oh my god, that's fucked up.
Well, according to the experts, 50 million Americans will experience more flashbacks during the holidays.
There is no attack.
No signs.
Because no child needs to feel like a fish out of water. Brought to you by the US EPA, the Ad Council, and this station.
Santa here. Now, things have been a little.
Now hush.
As I was pulling into the parking lot, I was very tempted to park next to the forklift. But, being that it's Christmas Eve, I decided to give the guy a break. Merry Christmas, jackass.